Hey everyone, if you are a designer and wanted to start your career as a full-time employee or want to work as a full-time freelancer, then the first thing that you will need is an amazing portfolio. So in this video, I'm going to show you four different platforms that you can use to build your amazing portfolio. And you will also get access to some awesome portfolios from the designers around the world. Also, if you want to get an inspiration for your next project, these resources are gold mines for you. So the first platform is Behance.net. I know many of you are already aware of this platform, but if you don't know about it, it's a free portfolio building platform from Adobe, where you can upload unlimited number of projects to your portfolio, and also you can explore thousands of projects created and uploaded by designers and creators around the world. This can also be a great inspiration for your next project. You can also include this portfolio to your business proposals or to your cover letters or in your resume. Now the number two is ArtStation.com. ArtStation.com is also free to showcase your portfolio, but it is mostly used by 3D designers and animators. The content and the projects here are just amazing. On this platform, you can also sell your 3D models in their marketplace. You will also find tons of amazing tutorials that you can access for free and learn new skills. Even top worldwide companies are hiring through this platform. Next and number three is Dribble.com. Dribble is basically used by UI and UX designers or graphics designers. You can use Dribble to showcase your portfolio and to present your work in front of worldwide audience. Once you will explore this platform and projects, you will be amazed to see the work done by other designers. And the last and the fourth platform is Pinterest. I know lots of you are already using this platform, and this platform is especially for me is one of the biggest inspiration. I use this platform regularly to find ideas for my freelance projects. I also used to upload my project there so it can be available for worldwide audience for their feedback and support. If you had not explored this platform till date, just go and check it out. Or already using it, share your work in the comment. And the last thing, if you want to create a custom portfolio, visit Canva.com. It's a free platform to build your portfolio using the free template, and you will be able to download it as a PDF or doc file. And don't forget to follow me for more contents like this. Thank you.